Baylor's in the 3-by-1 formation. West Virginia is sending a corner blitz. Running back is going to pick up the cornerback. However, with the slide protection of the O-line, look at where the safety is. I know it's 3rd and 12, so maybe West Virginia is baiting us to throw a hide or a side route, a side actually, because it's the outside receiver. And he keeps running. Quarterback has to eat this. There has to be an adjustment there. Quarterback doesn't need to get this hit.